He's got his shot off now.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Lacazette. That's good movement forward here. Good defense. Oh, too early, offside. Now it's Ousmane Dembele, Lacazette. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Song. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Here's Sterling. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Challenges for the ball. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Bellerin. Return to Sterling. Here's Bellerin. Eric Lamella. On the move and able to cut out the pass. A chance to break away now on the counter. Mbappe. And turned away by the goalkeeper. Spectacularly. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And shoots! He scored! He's kept his shot down and he's got a goal to show for it. An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. Here's Bellerin. There's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Attacking well here. And the referee has given the free kick. You do need perfect connection from that distance, and he didn't get it.
Yeah, I thought he was optimistic going for goal there. I was right.
Alan, you've been very interested in Lacazette and what he brings as a striker. Are you impressed? I'm impressed today. What are your thoughts?
Well, you've only got...
Well, that's half-time. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Well, I like the look of this attack. Referee's pointed. For a free kick here. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head.
The keeper's given the ball away. He's through here. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Mohamed Salah. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Klaassen. coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Well, here comes the support.
David Klaassen.
And they've cut it out. Eric Lamella.
Alvaro Morata. Space for the shot.
And they're in to score to reduce the deficit.
...4-1 is the scoreline. Jordi Alba.
Pogba.
Attacking now.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Morata. The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick.
Lacazette.
Son.
Lozano. Lacazette.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. The shot's on!
They blocked it then.
Son. Here's Martial.
And it is Lozano.
Son. Shots on here. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Bounced away from him.
Hector Berry.
Eric Lamella. Getting forward well as a team now. Whipped in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there.
Lacazette.
Mbappe.
There'll be a signal here at the corner.
And in it goes. And in it goes. Perfect header.
Great movement as the ball came in.
Great power with the header. Excellently placed, fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Danny Rose. Eric Lamella.
Mohamed Salah. Neatly intercepted. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Son, and he's put it away beautifully.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from your goalkeeper, and it's cost his side.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Son.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Pogba. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen.
Guiding it through the defenders. Martial. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
On to the attack now.
Good vision. Mbappe. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
He took the low road here, the low route. And it was the right route to get this goal.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Danny Rose.
Son on the attack here. Son.
Going in for goal.
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Lacazette. In quickly.
The shot's on.
Wonderful finish. It's a compliment to their attitude to keep on going and widening the lead here.
Yeah, thoroughly professional, and the manager will be delighted with that attitude.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Danny Rose. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Here's Bellerin. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, they're in a good position here. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Almost done for the team. Don't think for the supporters, who want to keep singing.
Yeah, I think a few of them will be out on the town tonight after this performance and win.
Here's Martial. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Here's a chance to attack. And it is Lozano. Shot's on here. Shot blocked here. The team is lining up for the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Oh, the counter-attack stopped in its tracks.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
Rose. Song. Is the final whistle. It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here, strong start for the club. 3 points. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
And shoots!